evening. The New South Wales Rugby League has tonight apologised to John Sutton and his family after an embarrassing gaffe over who would replace Kurt Gidley for Origin 1. A tweet from its official account named Sutton as the new blue, but as Victoria Murphy reports, it's actually Josh Reynolds.
Blues training this morning, serious stuff. Every move Josh Reynolds and John Sutton made filmed for Laurie Daly to review. His decision came late this afternoon.
We decided to go with Josh Reynolds. Josh gives us that flexibility if something happens to one of our halves or hooker.
Reynolds' new teammates full of praise.
He's a big game player, I think so, from what I've seen. He thrives on big matches.
Good news today too for skipper Paul Gallen, with strapping the only sign of the knee injury that's kept him off the field for 3 weeks. And while the Blues are looking pretty tight, the Maroons are dealing with the Bentio assault saga.
Their team at the moment looks like they're in a bit of disarray, but we're going to prepare for the best Queensland team.
Who'll make up that team, still unknown. T.O. skipped the Maroons beach session this morning. He was later interviewed by police for 3 hours in response to a formal complaint made by alleged assault victim Katie Lewis. At this afternoon's press conference, T.O. questions were off limits.
To be honest, there's a lot of people who suggest we shouldn't be here doing this meeting now based on what we think the questions are going to be today.
This afternoon, Queensland Police requested the NRL's integrity unit suspend its investigation as they continue their inquiries. In some good news for those north of the border, Darius Boyd is running freely on his injured leg. Victoria Murphy, 10 News.